In this small video, I will show you how to create a ChatGPT account without using your Gmail account. Okay, now let's get started. First of all, you have to enter into chat.openai.com. Just click on it. You will be shown two options for login as well as for sign up. Now I will click on sign up. You will enter this page for creating your account. In this place, you have to add your email address. That's what the problem is, right? Some people doesn't want to give their email address, or some people needs to create extra ChatGPT accounts. They don't want to give the personal address. I mean personal email address. In this case, what you can do is just search on Google as email inbox free. At the time, you can see there are few websites which they provide temporary emails. You can use this on ChatGPT. Of course, they can get verified. Your temporary email address is loading. Once you get the temporary address, you can copy it. Now, see, I was getting something temporary address. I copied it. It's showing us your inbox is empty. Okay. Now, let's get into ChatGPT. I will paste my email address and click on continue. I will put the suggested password. Okay. I'll click on continue. Now it will send a verification email. You just go for that temporary email. Now you can see that OpenAI has given a no reply email. Just open it. And you can see that verification email address. You can verify that email from here. Just click on it. And that's it, you're done. Now give some name like this, last name, organization, your birth date, 3-4 something, chan. Okay, now click on continue. Now it's asking for verification phone number. Okay, to bypass this, sometimes people doesn't need to give their phone number for this. To bypass this, I have created already another video. You can check on that video so that you get a clear idea. That's just keeping on it. You can send a verification code. Same like this, you can create it. Okay, that's it, guys. I hope you like this video. Thank you and have a nice day.